Does she still have my number? regards to